remember, most of the country has been destroyed or occupied. Even those who speak our language might be enemies, by conviction or out of fear. Got it?
Do you hear that bell? We must have given them a good scare. Maybe they served the enemy, enslaved or something.
Going down.
Haha, that was great. Hey, what was that?
Could you check it out? I took a look around while you were inside. That electric tower there looks like a perfect sniping position. Let's go. Look, a rabbit! A boat. You won't have to go swimming after all. The locals probably get around mainly by boats. Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg.
You've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Thank you. father, Salantius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful lot, so please keep your weapons sheathed. And welcome!
Them.
Yes, they are not worthy of the protection of the Tsar.
Exile them! Make them repent!
Patience, brothers and sisters! Patience and tolerance! For ye must accept thy neighbors like the Lord accepts thee, to truly turn their hearts from sin towards the heavenly bliss of truth. So let us forgive the child, for she knows not the folly of her words. Let us forgive, brothers. Let us pray for the souls of the sinners. And let us forgive the child as the Lord forgives us. Amen.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Embrace salvation.
Embrace salvation.
Embrace salvation.
Amen.
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 Reject the folly and the sin.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Reject the folly and the sin.
Embrace salvation.
Amen.
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 Reject the folly and the sin.
Embrace
won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
Arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silentius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Our charge is right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
That you find them worthy. But bestow a blessing of long life upon those worthy to serve the true faith.
Where is that heretic?
He came by boat during his sermon.
And then what?
Goes he was his chair and then... But before Father Silentius said, the man was sent by the devil.
Yeah, I know. I know what Father said. Tell me if you saw where he went. All right, go back. And I will go look elsewhere. Come on, you dirty spawn of Satan! Come out and don't attempt to this man anymore!
How long did these take anything?
Hmm.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
Like so Father Salampius to take it all like he does.
No! Can't find him anywhere!
We have to find him, my children!
Just sitting around in the cloister, sinners that they are, while the new defenders of faith do all the work here. Fish, give me patience.
Come off your hellspawn! Repent, confess your sins, and that will count in your favor when the judgment day comes!
Have you seen the heretic, sister?
Of course I did that to
you. Oh, fish. You're facing for a torture like fire.
He can't even look at them. Father Salampius has forewarned us about it. If you look at them, you would see technology. And that's a such a sentence that takes 100 days of fasting.
Has the heathen been found yet?
So, did you see him or not?
No, father, not yet.
Oh,
keep looking. The heretic is still in here.
I'm
sorry. We were just looking for him, and we forget it.
Go then. Do the worthy deed. The Satan's spawns were not satisfied destroying the old world. So no doubt they want to bring their filth into our cloister. Down with them.
But no, there's nothing here.
Come out, you heretic! I order you by the name of all.
So, we're standing here, guarding, while the head is already in our cloister. I hope you drive them out. Well, all fates are in God's hands.
They say you worship the devil.
Or should I look for him myself, brother?
That too. Will you teach me? I'd make a good apprentice. A really, really good one. Come on, teach me.
Please, why are you leaving?
Protect me from the sin of negligence of my duty. Intentional or unintentional.
Come out and don't tempt these men anymore!
seem to be something, but it's really nothing. I wish it was always like this. So quiet. Peace on earth. Goodwill to men.
Come on, you hellspawn! Repent! Confess your sins! And that will count in your favor when the judgment day comes! What could that be? Well, I'll just walk over and take a look. Calmly and quietly.
Garbage.
I'm so tired of this. I wish I could just go back home.
He's just unconscious.
Alert,
brothers! A heretic is amidst us, knocking our brethren out!
I give up! Don't shoot! For it is the peacemaker who shall be saved!
Calm now! I give up!
I can't do anything! You're just stronger, heretic!
And even more so, save and protect our holy sage Celentius. The true shepherd of the faithful, for he is our only protector. Who's that? They're just sitting around in the cloister. Sinners that they are. While the true defenders of faith do all the work here. Give me patience.
Behind the pillar, see that?
What could it be? Where did they even find the can to throw it here? They don't fear the people. They could at least respect the fish.
What was that? In the passage right now.
Yes, I'll go take a look. Trash here, too. To think they call themselves believers. Trash here, too. To think they call themselves believers.
Thank you. The heretic? Ha! Well, just shoot me. Come on! I wish you'd just shot me. My daughter and my son are dead. Salantius wouldn't let us treat them. Katia, that ex-nurse, she said she could help them, but Salantius would rather let them die slowly. Vanya was smiling when he died. He said his sister was calling out to him. And she'd been dead for 2 days already. Yeah, fuck this life. Just shoot me already. Come on, shoot me, you fucker!
Are you all right? Great. I was starting to worry. You raised some hell in there. Oh, well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
Yeah, right. Sure, he's going to hide in the church.
Search for him! I can feel his presence!
Is that you, Danya? Could you walk me to the loo? I can handle the corridor, but the ladder... Why are you breathing so hard?
Did someone else see that?
Prepare for the Lord's just retribution, you heretics!
They knocked out our brother already!
I swear by the fish.
Attention! Here's the dead body's here, brothers!
What's that, brethren?
The dagger is in hiding, brothers! Let us not fear
his rage, and let us save his soul by ridding it off his sinful flesh! Quit hiding, you damn heathen! Even though we serve the Lord, we could still be angry! Don't make us carry the burden of that sin! Did you ever think you'd be hiding like a rat before you die? This is the fate that awaits for your dark master! You damn heathen! Even though we serve the Lord, we could still be angry! Don't make us carry the burden of that sin! I will find you anyway! Just spare yourself the waiting for your punishment! Alarm! Alarm, brothers! The heretics are talking! I found one of our guards knocked out here! Oh no! Oh, thank God he's alive!
Are you all right? Great. I was starting to worry. You raised some hell in there. Oh, well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there. Mm-hmm.
What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one traitor. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect. The shrimps are giving me trouble, though. I wish I could somehow talk to that catfish into chomping all those water bugs. How did Mowgli talk to the animals, I wonder? Speaking of Mowgli, we have the same blood type, you and I, haven't you noticed? Well, I guess you have to go now, Artyom. I feel your father-in-law training his binoculars on us to turn us into pillars of salt.
Landed on that field, we were still flying and it looked like we could have gone on for some time. Even that damn power line. But really, what difference does that make anyway? We're not getting to Moscow from here. That's for sure. I don't really give a damn. I'm all alone with the others. There's relatives there. Maybe. It's been 10 years, but I could still be alive. Anyways. Ourselves at home here now, since we're alive. The bridge seems like a nice place. At least it's not going to get flooded. We might end up going to Moscow by rail later. Well, we'll have to wait and see about that. Thank you.
Here's Artyom, back from the abyss of NATO occupation. You're alive!
Impressive, after the horrors Duke told us about. Let's go. Dad's talking to Katya right now. They are so nice, both Katya and her daughter. And Katya's medical training will come in handy.
Thank you for the information, Katya. But there is one more question I need to ask.
But of course.
What do you know of the occupation forces?
Huh? I'm sorry, I don't quite get what you...
So, you've never seen any foreign army in this area?
No, I haven't seen any army. But we haven't really been to any important places.
I see. Artyom, a moment.
Artyom, stop by my desk once you're done talking to the old man. I've got something for you.
Great job saving them, Artyom. Katya here has provided us with vital information. A mechanic called Crest is hiding in the port. His help is required if we're to fix the Aurora in the foreseeable future. Yermak can't handle the repairs alone. So, once you're ready, go to the port and invite Crest to join us. Then get back ASAP. We'll have to decide what to do about the fanatics on that bridge. Now we know for sure that the bridge is in working order. They crossed it last year when they got here. Well, at least some things are clearer now. But still, so many questions. There might not even be any enemy forces around here at all. They probably garrisoned the key regions only. In any case, we'll learn everything once we reach Yamantau. From the top source. The Moscow government is essentially a local council, to put things in perspective. So, now we just need to figure out how to cross this goddamn bridge.
What do I even do about this? I could replace the cylinder, but there's just no spare. I've got to fix this one, and I don't even know where to start. It usually takes a whole workshop to fix things like that. So you're going to the port to look for that mechanic? Please, do your best. Otherwise, we might as well get used to this place.
Hi, Artyom.
Hello again, Artyom. You did great out there. Or so everyone says. In the meantime, we have dug in here. We've been waiting for the occupying forces. But so far, we have only seen winged and four-legged ones. Our ecology seems to sit badly with them. Some bandit-looking characters in the distance, too.
So, Artyom, are you going to the port? There's nobody there. At least, I haven't seen any normal people. But there sure are mutants, so you'd better take care.
Take care? Artyom? The Scourge of the Dark Ones? Go get them all, Artyom. They'd better hope they can run fast enough.
How do you like the backpack? Is it comfortable? Can you operate stealthily with it? I have a present for you here. A TR rifle. Ring any bells? It's pneumatic, but it still packs a wallop. Plus, making bullets for it is easy as pie, even in the field. Just remember to keep that pressure up. Otherwise, you might as well be spitting him out yourself. Other than that, it will never fail you. I did my best. So, bear it with honor. And don't forget to drop by from time to time. I have a few ideas for improving it.
Thank you.